welcome everyone to Let's Go Out and About.
And today's adventure has taken us to Frankfort, Michigan, where we're going to stroll around town and check out the sights. And we're inviting you to come along. So if you're ready, follow us. All right, we came down to the Frankfort Harbor to show you what's going on right now. It is very windy out here. See those waves? Let's see if I can zoom in on that. See the water breaking over the wall? Very windy. And at the end of the break wall out there, that's the Frankfort North Lighthouse. You got someone out there parasailing. Check out those waves coming over that wall. Okay, so let's walk down the streets of Frankfort.
These apartments are kind of
low. Yeah, these are some pretty condos right here.
Beautiful.
So beautiful.
Thank you. Looks like the Garden Theater. Help save the garden for the next 100 years. Just an old movie theater. Cool spot.
Look at how cute they got that outdoor eating set up.
Yeah, it looks nice. get some nice t-shirts here. I believe this body of water right here is called Betsie Lake. And then further out that way, it becomes Betsie River. Have a nice play area here for the kids. SS City of Frankfort. Mineral Springs. Bayview of Frankfort, 1896. It's a nice mural. Pedals and Perks, specialty coffee drinks. It's pretty nice. T-shirt shop. Dingy's Restaurant and Bar. Kilwin's Ice Cream.
Look at that photo of all the snow. That whole photo.
Check out some of these old buildings.
Chimes with all the little teacups, and then you can put bird food on them. That's really cute. Super cute. Alright, come on. Yeah, go. You're holding up perfect. Frank's award-winning fries and gyros. Oh, this is called a scoop.
Yeah.
And they carry Moomer's homemade ice cream.
Look at all the different types of ice cream you can get. Hi! Different types of cones. That's pretty cool. Yeah. Bella's Cafe.
That's a brewing company. That is cute.
The Storm Cloud Brewing Company. Alright, that's going to do it for today. We hope you enjoyed today's video as much as we enjoy making it. And as always,
get out and about
and enjoy the day.